They'd come together to form this plan, which we might have said was about saving the forest, but in the pleadings it became this plan to injure guns business. And that was a very scary precedent for free speech because it criminalised the practice of democracy.
If they could get away with this, they would build a new body of case law in Australia which would allow similar companies to go after any civil society action that got in their way.